Well, this is the trail that the grumpy guy has to go through. I hope you enjoy this little short video. He can get to my camp by any means, by map, video, compass, I don't care. He has to get there within less than an hour's time. If he gets there within 30 minutes, he get both prizes. And that's all he has to do is open my hobo camp up, and there'll be the prize right behind the curtain. He can pick either one. If he gets there before within 30 minutes, he gets both. If he gets there within an hour's time, between 30 minutes and 60 minutes, he gets one. So let the challenge begin. This is what you gotta go through. And I'm even showing you how to get there. So I hope y'all enjoy this crazy video, because the grumpy guy has to go through this. He said he was a trail master. He knows how to walk through the woods and find trails. So I'm giving the grumpy a challenge. Man, this walked in spider webs. Oh, God. Don't you hate when a spider just spiked there in your eyeball? Hi, Mr. Ranger. I like to bite you and suck your blood. Or just bite you because you're just annoying me. Alright. Do y'all think Mr. Grumpy, the grumpy guy, gonna make it through this trail? With all my hidden trails? And if he's a trail master, no, I even got lost in my own trail one time, so if he's a trail master, like he claims, he should be able to find my camp with ease walking through these trails. We're going to find out tomorrow, or today. I'm going to see what happens. I'm going to make the video tomorrow, because he's going to be here around maybe 12. So 11 or so. And we're going to see if he can make it through the Ranger Kookie's trail. Now remember, I take precaution not to step on sticks and certain plants, so they'll break. Now my trail's been well used over time. You can see the pattern in it. But he's going to get lost a few times before. Now the challenge is for him. I'm not going to show or tell him anything. It's going to be all his own. And he's going to win. If he gets there with 30 minutes. I'm so excited for tomorrow. I finally got somebody, a YouTuber, that comes to my camp. I'm excited. And I'm happy. It's the old grumpy. I wish I had my other two YouTuber friends to come out here and to join us. But you know how that works. Oh, good, it will work. My wife can't come up there. She's going to be working, so I can't come up there either. Now, he can even use his own video. This video, if I post it, I don't think I'm going to post this video, because it's going to be after the fact. It's going to be a video, this video and that video linked together. And he's supposed to make it through these woods. Now, I got a bunch of other videos out there with my videos of me walking through my trail. Look at that. Look what I almost walked into. Damn spider. I guess he got warm. It was cold for the last almost three weeks. Had no spiders in trails. Oh, those suckers are everywhere. Hate to get bitten by one of those. Those got fangs like that. Mama, let me get bitten by a spider, Mama. You pay now, $2. Now this is called the Bionic Triangle. Mike McGurry, also known as the Mike Lone Wolf, got lost in these woods right here. He walked in circles for at least 20, 30 minutes and he walked back to camp. He didn't go back the opposite way. He was walking back to camp. It was funny. Go to Ranger Cookies and Mike Avengers to watch that video. Now, I also will give a challenge to anybody who comes out to my camp. If they can make it to camp, my camp, within a certain period of time, I'll also give them a prize. But no YouTuber ever set a foot out here besides Mike Majuri. I had my friend Juan came out here a couple times, but he got scared. He got scared. Oh, I was tripping, broke my neck. Now I want to show you something. Let me go around this other corner. See the grumpy? I don't know if you remember, it's about those trail tacks I got. I'm gonna show you some trail tacks. Let's see if you can see them. All right, I got my light on and we'll put it on blinking. Okay, you see it? You see that blinking light right there? That's a call a trail tag. If I ever get lost or somebody coming back here just try to find me, you follow the trail tags. There's one. You'll see the rest. I'm gonna leave my light on. See if y'all can see the rest as it flashes. Now these trail tags work really good. Man, I love them. You see them? There's one there, one right there. That means go between those two trees. Oops, get too high. There you go. There's one right there. See it flashing? And there's another one. That means walk between those two trees. Oh shit, got a tree fell. Oh, that's good. Kind of good and kind of bad. In this area, I don't have any trail markers, but I got flagging. Boy, the mosquitoes are bad today. I hope it gets cold after this rain front. All right, see another one right there? There's another one. There's another one, see it? Now those are good to have. These little, it's called, trail marking tacks, and it reflects. See, there's a see it up there? So it reflects. These came in so handy because I had Mike with me, and he's always getting lost out here. And I said, well, if you pack a light, you should be able to find your way around. You want to come out here by yourself. See, look, there's one right there. There's one over there. So I made it where you can find my camp. If, let's say what happens if I come out here and get bitten by a snake, or I have a heart attack, or just fall down dead out here. At least they know I always take my trail. Damn, not a tree fell. I always try to keep on my trail all the time. So if I do, if anybody gets lost out here, just find the trail markers. There's a bunch of them. There's one right there. One over here. There's one over there. Oh, I should know where they're at. I put them up. Plus, I put some flagging in the area. It's called the second trail. I got an upper and a lower trail. So when you take the upper trail, it takes you to all this trash that I'm using to survive with. Because remember, my station's about using trash to survive with. If you notice, The leather couch finally came in handy. I made a nice little knife case for my knife I had that I bought for $2. How much? $2? How much? $2? How many times am I going to tell you? So, Mr. Grumpy, I hope you find your way around and get to my base camp within an hour's time. And see, I had a trail marker right there. Oh, I want to give a big shout out to Tom Clintwood for making me some more belts for my other hammock. Thank you, Tom. I appreciate those. I'll try to make a video about the bottom next time I bring out my hammock. Because I'm supposed to switch them out. So thank you, Tom, for those belts that you sent me. I hope it gets cold. It was cold for the first 3 days of this week. Now it's like 100 degrees out here. Damn you, weather. Damn you, work too. Boy, the skeeters are bad out here. I brought some off, but that shit don't work. And it's supposed to rain from 12 o'clock to tomorrow at 10 or so. And we're going to be out here in the rain. I hope not. I don't want to be in the rain, Uncle Daddy. Uncle Daddy does things to me at bed. Oh, another spider web. Damn you. Alright, what I've been doing, I've been using these posts out here, and I made me a bush chair out of trash. I took two of these big old heavy duty posts and one pipe, and I made a bush chair for the grumpy guy, because he is a big heavy guy. Oh, he weighs about 300 pounds. He's like 100 foot tall. Well, I'm going to enjoy myself. I've been coming out here for like I said, for almost 3 weeks, getting ready for this. The weather starts coming in. Oh yeah, it's nice and cold. Now it's like 100 degrees. Damn you, weather. Damn you, boy. All right, look, we're almost getting close. Do you think the grumpy guy can make it to the camp? We shall see in the next video. Boy, I'm so happy. I finally have another YouTuber out here at my campsite. Let's see, what's all the guests I had here? I had, since after my friend passed away, I had Mike Maggiore and Dolly Polonini out here. It's a hell of a walk, but hey, it was me and Donnie Polonini for the Veterans Day. We came out here on Veterans Day, and we had like a little cookout. Is it Veterans Day? Memorial Day, my bad. Last year. I've been using the hell out of this trail, bringing all that trash and pipes to my camp. I get to show you that after a few minutes. If I do some recording now, I could charge this up for tomorrow and have it ready. All right, look, we're almost there. That's all Mr. Grumpy has to do is walk through this door. If he can walk through that door in 30 minutes, he will get both prizes. If he can open this door in 30 minutes, he will get these two prizes. Ah, come back. These are the two prizes he will get if he takes my challenge. He will get an eagle, a machete, and he also will get this cool little knife with a button compass and a flashlight. I think I put a piece of paper there to keep it from turning on. Ah, I sure did. Yeah, there's a piece of paper, see? There's a flashlight with on a knife. These are the two gifts I'll give him if he can make it to my camp within 30 minutes. He'll get both prizes. If he makes it within an hour, within 30 minutes to 60 minutes, he can get to choose one of these items. Let's see if he wants to take my challenge. Remember, this is not a gift. This is a prize. So, some people are very picky about gifts. And some people are not. But here's the two gifts he will win if he makes it within an hour's time. 30 minutes both. Within 30 to 60 minutes, he gets one. All right, I'm going to say good luck to Mr. Grumpy. We have made it to Hobo. I don't know where he wants to camp. I said, you can pick where you want. You want to go here? Nice chimney. And all these buckets got items in it, survival stuff. We got a chimney, we got firewood, we got a cot, I got a heater, I got all kinds of goodies in here. I don't know if you can't see anything in here. Sorry about that, but you'll learn, huh? And over here, I've been working on this. I had to rebuild all this. You see all the water I had here. Because I didn't put a good frame. So I've been using a lot of trash that's out here. All the trash that's out here to build this up. There's a pipe, another pipe. This is a fence post. There's three pipes up there. All these boards come from over here from this house. Now, I want to show you my other camp where I've been doing. And I'm going to say goodbye after that because I want to do a little short video. And this is a short video. Plus, it gives me make sure this camera's charged for tomorrow because we're going to have fun. And me and him going to build up our, me and him going to work on the clay stove out here. So we're going to be working on this. It's going to be a 4-burner clay stove. So we're going to have some stuff to do when he comes out here. So before I go, I want to show you the other base and some other junk that I use, because basically my channel is based on trash to survive with. There's a lot of people use basic stuff, so I try to make my channel a little different than the rest of the y'all guys. But I do appreciate all y'all's comments. I want to give out a good shout out to the Dragon Den lady. You got a good channel. Keep it up. I like to see what's in your bag, so I'm tagging you on that. And about it. And here's another little thing. There's another chimney right there. You can barely see it. This is an old house that collapsed. And let me show you the rest of the trail to my other camp. And I just want to say thank you for all those who support my channel. I want to thank you. I don't know all your names. I'm not really good with names. Josh from Gear Sanctuary, thank you for your comments and replies. Thank you, Dragon Den, for your replies. And Tom Clitwood, thank you for your replies. And like I said, I don't know all your names. I can remember your pictures like hell, like the Badger guy. I don't know your name. Mossy Oak, thank you for your comments also. Just want to say thank you to all my subscribers, you know, your comments, they do help, your likes.